Strong leaders lead by example. Gary Forby led by example by cutting spending, starting with his own salary. Forby led by example by standing up to Governor Quinn's tax hikes on businesses and families. And Gary Forby led by example by fighting Quinn's cuts that would kill jobs by closing Tam's prison. He stopped Quinn from closing Choate Mental Health Center, saving hundreds of jobs. Gary Forby is Southern Illinois' strongest voice because he leads by example.